General Hospital comings and goings. Ric Lansing returns. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope everyone is having a wonderful day. Before starting the video, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button and give this video a like up. General Hospital comings and goings confirm Ric Lansing is heading back to Port Charles and he's on a mission. Also, another GA star returns while several others exit. Check out the latest casting updates for the ABC soap opera. GH Cummings and Goings are thrilled to announce Ric Lansing's return after an 8-year absence. Fans may recall Ric as the half-brother of mob kingpin, Sonny Corinthos. He's also an exceptional attorney and the father of Molly Lansing. The Ric actor begins filming next week, and his first scenes will air the week of August 19, 2024. Furthermore, he confirmed that he's back to take care of his daughter, Molly. General Hospital fans know that Molly's sister, Christina Corinthos, is currently her surrogate. However, things are getting messy, and it looks like Chrissy will try to keep the baby. Most likely, that's why Ric is back, and being an attorney, he will likely fight on his daughter's behalf. Meanwhile, Molly and Christina's mom, Alexis Davis, recently got her law license back. So she may take Christina's side and go up against Ric in court. Soon, it may be Alexis and Chrissy against Ric and Molly to see who gets the baby. Indeed, it is sure to be emotional and traumatic, and we can't wait to see how it plays out. As Ric Lansing, Ric Hurst, comes back for Molly Lansing Davis, Kristen Vaginos, another father takes his daughter and runs. Valentin Cassadine, James Patrick Stewart, is on the run from the FBI. And he is not leaving his daughter Charlotte Cassadine, Scarlett Fernandez, behind. They've disappeared and likely will not return until Val can find a way to keep himself out of prison. Meanwhile, on General Hospital, Pentonville Prison has a new warden, portrayed by Dutch Johnson. Also, Jake Weber, Hudson West, will be off the canvas for a while. Recently, he got accepted to a prestigious art school in Barcelona, Spain. Plus, his dad, Jason Morgan, Steve Burton, is paying for all of it. So Jake is off to college now. However, official sources confirm his exit is not permanent, and the role will not be recast. So Jake will eventually return to General Hospital. In addition, legacy character Lulu Spencer, M. Raylan, may finally wake up from her 4-year-long coma soon. There is no confirmation as of yet. However, her mother, Laura Spencer Collins, Jenny Francis, and her ex-husband, Dante Falconeri, Dominic Zampragna, recently went to visit her. And the way they were talking, it truly seems like Lulu could be coming back. Especially because her brother, Lucky Spencer, Jonathan Jackson, is returning soon. It makes sense and fans are hoping it will happen because Lulu is greatly missed. GH is hotter than ever. Don't miss it to see what Ric Lansing has planned on the ABC Sudser. Get all the latest General Hospital spoilers and casting updates daily from Soap Dirt.